Hey, beautiful soul. Welcome to this new moon guided meditation that I have encoded with powerful, clearing and healing light energy that will assist you in a multitude of positive ways over the coming weeks ahead. My name is Lisa Whatley. Thank you for joining me as the veil of the night wraps softly around us to gather under the energy of the new moon. This is a journey designed to deepen your connection with your intuition, sensitivity, and the intimate spaces of your heart. So find that comfortable position. Take a deep breath, closing your eyes, and allow yourself to settle into this sacred space. And as you settle into this space, take a few deep breaths, inhaling peace and exhaling any tension. Just let your body become light and your mind clear as you relax and breathe, opening to the gifts of this new moon. As you settle into this serene state, begin to visualize yourself in a lush garden. The new moon, with its powerful presence and its energy rich with potential, envelops you in this soft, velvety darkness. Imagine now the cool grass beneath you, the fragrance of blooming night flowers, mingling with the fresh earth. The air is alive with a symphony of crickets, their music a backdrop to your introspective journey. Here, under the cloak of the new moon, you are invited to delve into the realms of your intuition. Let the quiet of the garden amplify the subtle stirrings of your inner voice. In the heart of the garden stands an ancient tree, its branches a testament to the strength and resilience passed down through generations. Walk towards this tree, each step grounding you deeper into the wisdom of your ancestors. Place your hands upon its bark. Feel the life force of your family lineage flowing into you, vibrant and warm. Under this new moon, reflect on your roots. Allow memories to surface, moments of joy, lessons of resilience, echoes of love that have shaped you. Each memory is a leaf on this mighty tree, each one a crucial part of the whole. As you connect with these roots, feel a surge of gratitude for the foundation they provide, for the security and identity that supports your journey through life. Now, with a heart full of your ancestral strength, turn inward. The new moon invites you to explore the caverns of your soul, the quiet places within that hold your deepest fears, desires, and dreams. Imagine a light, a soft, gentle light, the color of moonstone, beginning to glow within your chest. Let this light expand, illuminating the inner landscapes of your mind and spirit. Notice the shadows it casts, the secrets it reveals. This light is your guide, helping you to see what is often hidden during the busyness of your life. What parts of yourself have you neglected? What tender spots need your love and attention? As the light within you grows, visualize it forming a protective circle around you, a barrier that shields you from negativity and harm. The new moon is a time of new beginnings, of setting intentions. Consider what you wish to cultivate in your life, be it love, joy, peace, or strength. Now imagine planting these intentions in the garden around you. Each intention a seed. Each seed blessed by the energy of the new moon. As you plant, feel a sense of renewal, of readying yourself for the growth that is to come. Trust in the natural timing of your life, in the cycles that bring change and growth. Slowly allow the scene of the garden to expand. Visualize your loved ones joining you, their presence warm and comforting. Share this sacred space with them, each person enriched by the healing power of the new moon. Together, create a circle of light, holding hands, sharing strengths, and weaving a tapestry of collective resilience and love. Speak your intentions aloud to each other. Let the sound of your voices be a powerful affirmation of your desires, your dreams, your commitments to each other and to yourselves. Feel the unity, the powerful connection that comes from shared vulnerability and hope under the dark velvet sky. As this meditation comes to a close, take a few more deep, nourishing breaths as you feel yourself grounded in the present, yet infinitely connected to the vast, mysterious universe. And now, gently wiggle your fingers and toes, bringing movement back to your body. Open your eyes, returning to the surroundings with a renewed spirit and a heart open to the gentle unfolding of your life's path. Thank you for allowing me to guide you through this new moon meditation. May the seeds you have planted tonight grow and flourish in the cycle to come. And when your spirit calls to explore the tender connections of your life, to nurture your roots, and to foster a gentle communion with the world within and around you, I welcome you back to this space. So until our paths cross again in the next meditation, from my heart to yours, I wish you well in your journey. Walk gently and with love. And take a deep breath one last time. And now walk into this new cycle with light and confidence. Namaste.